All right, welcome back to pretty much the end of the game. So everything is on fire and has exploded, and now we are running for our lives. And I'm pretty sure that if you lag too long, you die. Like, I'm pretty sure you catch on fire and die. Oh, and this is video 59, by the way. And I'm Sarah, for those of you who may not remember. It seems like the door with the red flower on it is open. Open door. I like that they don't just let us, like, flee. She has to notice, oh, it seems like this door is open. It's like, shit's on fire. Please let us run away. Okay, thanks, bye. It seems like the door with the girl on it is open. Open door. Flee a little more. Do, do, do. Seems like the door with the woman and child on it is open. Open door. Oh, this door doesn't have any decorations or pretty pictures. This door is shut tight. No, really? Luckily for us, we have some magical C4. Set plastic explosives. Oh, it's TNT. My bad. I place all the plastic explosives I have on the door. There's a single hand grenade underneath the door. I decide to take it with me. Alright, now I'm gonna show you. Well, I'm gonna save first, and then I'm gonna show you what you do not want to do. Okay, this is what you don't want to do. I throw a grenade at the door. The flames set off the grenade and plastic explosives, causing a massive explosion. It feels like my consciousness is being blown away. Before I could act, the huge explosion completely surrounded me as well. Everything in front of me turns red, not knowing what just happened. My vision becomes hazy, fading. Mother. That's when you done blow yourself up. And that's not what you want to do. Blowing yourself up, not the actual end of the game. So now I'm gonna show you how it actually is supposed to end. Oh, we'll go through this first, I guess. Oh, there you go. Alright, one moment and I'll show you how you're actually supposed to get out. Okay, so what you actually want to do is leave. Turn around, walk away, and go and hide. I hide behind the pillar and watch the door covered in plastic explosives. Now you want to throw the grenade you picked up. I toss the hand grenade toward the base of the door. The explosion slams me against the wall. The TNT rips a huge hole in the door. So now we can escape! And we don't get blown up. Isn't that great? I walk through the hole I've made in the door and step out. into the light. Light shone through the cracks, and I made my way to the door, but all that lay on the other side were endless fields of red, red flowers that stretched out as far as the eye could see. Behind me, the flames began to rise. The places that I've been collapsed around me as they were engulfed in flames. I slowly started to move forward, as though I was being drawn by the light and sound of the flames. The flower petals, consumed and lifted by the flames, gently fell down along with the burning embers. That was my most beloved mother, just like Vaccine Teresia. Surrounded by the burning petals, I kept walking through the fields. Of flowers, feeling the sunlight, feeling the air touch my skin, the scent of flowers and dirt, the distant sound of the wind. I hadn't felt wind for so long. That's when I suddenly realized something didn't feel right. My hands were drenched in blood, my hair covered in oil, blood all over my body. It was just like, Mother. No matter how much I ran, the red flowers stretched out before me. Suddenly, I heard a small, weak voice. I can hear it, a baby crying. I looked and saw, surrounded by the red flowers blowing in the breeze, a small, small baby crying, gently. Yes, there's a random child. When I came to my senses, my uncertain footsteps took me in the direction of the child. I gently picked up the baby and held it in my arms. It's warm. In my arms, the baby let out a sigh of relief. And fell fast asleep. How lovable. Ah, why? Why are they so lovely? Ah, lovely. 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 And that's the end. So, there's the end of the game. And I hope that you guys liked it. I will be doing, I will be putting up the full diary, in my next I'll have a video of the full diary and then a review-ish type thing because someone asked me for it. But that's the end of Teresia. I hope you guys liked it. Thank you for watching. Bye.